here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, that's all I should have known, but if you're gonna steal, then you better make sure you get away. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead!
Yeah, that's all I should have known, but if you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it.
Get him!
You want to do this the hard way.
Check the street. You search down there.
Whoa. You up. Hey, go around.
You checked out.
Shit.
heads up!
Take it easy, huh? Everything's cool, man.
Get him!
You.
me!
Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid now.
Good job, kiddo. Come on down.
What'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Here, I found this.
Appreciate it.
right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this. I got it.
Let's do this. That'll do nicely.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
At least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck for real.
Dead asshole.
Driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out. I pray to God these tourists show their face. Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. This will be your lucky day.
Thank you.
looking at. Excuse me. Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
Hey, Joel. Here you go.
That'll do.
We're almost there. Go through the alley.
Wow, that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Ten.
Keep going.
You hear something? Yeah.
Holy shit!
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from? Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military been in the zone.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah, I can appreciate that. Wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule. What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close. Shit.
What'd you find,
Ellie?
Nothing. You watch our back.
Son of a bitch!
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on, up on this truck. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
Everybody through.
It's back here. So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same?
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
No, we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way.
Take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
You got moves, man.
Go check over there.
Okay.
Find something to hide behind.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
God. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
God damn it.
Son of a bitch!
Find something to hide behind.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! They spotted us!
Find something to hide behind.
Check the street. You, check down there. Where the fuck is he?
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
God, okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it.
But don't there's a guy
shit.
On that light up there.
I see him.
Behind.
check the street.
You.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Find something to hide behind.
That's that.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
You put down some pep.
Oh shit, they spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
On your right.
Yeah, I hear it. I don't see shit.
Oh, shit. They spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
That's how you do it.
Hey, how you doing?
Time to hide behind.
Oh, fuck!
Hey.
Find something to hide behind.
Get him!
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking?
God, okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Click!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
They spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Hey.
Yeah.
spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Right here!
How you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking up there?
Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker.
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Oh, shit! They spotted us!
Find something to hide behind.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
That's the way.
They spotted us.
Find something to hide behind.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Shit, all right, come on. Go! Wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry, hurry. Ready?
Gotcha. No.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
See if you can find anything.
Did you see me?
That was good.
How many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us.
What other choice do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past him.
You'll keep me afloat.
Ellie.
No time to argue.
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
Sean! Hey! He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you, meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.